Hi, I'm Katie Palenchar.
And I'm Elizabeth Davis.
And we manage the Female Innovators Lab by Barclays and Anthemis, an investment fund and venture studio dedicated to investing in diverse female founders at the earliest stages of launching a company.
Welcome to the Top Five. This is the first of many segments focused on resources and insights featuring industry experts to help female founders build their businesses. Today's top five, we're focused on what we look for when we invest in pre-seed and seed female founders.
And as we move into this virtual world, we're meeting with founders every day and wanted to give this extra insight to make the most of meeting with your investors. So one, the founder's background. Two, the company's value proposition. Three, the market size. Four, the business model, and five, company scalability.
Number one, founder's background. The two things that we look when we're meeting with founders is first, their founding team story. We want to understand why they're starting their company and the background that they're bringing to starting that company. The second piece that we're looking for is their subject matter expertise. If you're a PhD who's an expert in payments, we don't want you to wait for the appendix slide to tell us. We want you to throw that puppy at the beginning.
And the second item is the value proposition. What is the value you're bringing to customers in the market? What sets the product apart and what really makes it unique?
Number three, we want to see a significant market size. Ideally, it will be $1 billion plus from an opportunity perspective. The second piece of that is that we want to understand what the competitors look like. What does it look like from a competitive landscape, whether they're big incumbents or other startups?
And in building that opportunity, we really look at the business model and if it has reoccurring revenue to match up to that market size. So attractive unit economics is the name of the game. One of the things that one of my advisors once told me was, just because it's a good idea, Katie, doesn't mean you should do it. So always want to make sure that the business makes financial sense and that all of the brain power and stress and capital that goes into building a business has economic alignment and gains.
And last but not least, scalability. As Katie mentioned with her mentor, we're both founders. So one of the things that we constantly thought about is how will our companies scale and what does traction look like for us? So we really want to look for any product market fit that your company has had to date. So if you're sitting there thinking, this sounds like me, I'm a fintech female founder, I'm a pre-seed or seed, we'd absolutely love you to contact us at the link below.
In addition, on June 30th, in collaboration with Diversity VC and Ladies Who Launch and 30 plus participating VC investors, Anthemis is hosting the Female Founders Office Hours. And during this virtual event, we will provide participating founders the opportunity to connect with three investors over a 1 hour time period. We're excited and pumped to provide this one-on-one forum to exchange ideas and build relationships outside of the traditional environment of pitching. Also, if you have any suggestions for other top fives we should cover, please let us know. Thanks so much for tuning in.